keep what I bring about.
Thank you. creatures are outside the door. I can hear them scrape against it. So, while I wait,
don't you want to talk to me?
Teague, I'm pregnant. And that's not all. Look, it's over, Teague. You say you're innocent, but I don't know if I can trust you. I'm filing for divorce. You can't be a father in jail. I can't bring Corey here to visit you, or the new one. It's better if they just forget for now.
I hope you've forgiven me, T. Things might be different if I had been able to hang on.